Pitch speed, exit velocity, launch angle. Things like these are part of what we love about America's pastime. But the data, it's more than just stats.
And this game is over!
It changed the game in 2023. Literally. StatCast, powered by Google Cloud, allows MLB to collect and analyze massive amounts of game data.
The scripts are coming to life!
Going into the 2023 season, insights from this data helped MLB make significant rule changes. We're talking about rules that have been untouched since fans wore suits to the games. Google Cloud's Big Query enables MLB to analyze over 15 million data points per game. That's 36 billion per season. This data led to the decision to increase the size of bases and limit pickoff attempts.
No shot!
What a stolen base!
The result? A jump from 1.4 to 1.8 stolen base attempts per game, with a 5% increase in successful steals.
Save! He saved!
Steals his way into scoring position.
And it's the batters that are keeping the base paths active as well. Batting averages are up from 243 in 2022 to 248 in 2023.
I've never seen anything quite like what we witnessed here today.
Data perhaps played the biggest role in the introduction of the pitch clock, which uses Google Cloud's Anthos on-premise compute capabilities. Time of game is down 24 minutes for 9-inning games.
That is making quick work.
And just ask the fans, less is definitely more. The partnership between Google Cloud and Major League Baseball represents a whole new era of baseball. With more action and data than ever before, fans have whole new ways to love the game.